I drive fast, I race, I win, but that's not what makes me a champion. My name is Georgie Zwain, and I want to be a hope maker. I started karting when I was 6.5 years old, and I was interested in racing for all my life.
هونيك نهار قال لي عبالي انا سابق، جبنا له سيارة صغيرة وقلنا بيتسلى فيها. بين انه عنده موهبة وهيك بلشت.
In those 6.5 years, I won multiple trophies and multiple championships like the Bambino Championship, the Canadian Championship, and Micromax. And this year, I'm gonna go to the World Championship to represent the UAE. We were in Toronto and I was on the street with my dad, having a good time. I saw homeless people. I was really upset and it really broke my heart. And I think that left a huge impact on me. It was 2016 and I was in Canada. I was doing something called Super Pole. So the fastest driver wins some money.
وربح البطولة وطلع له كاش برايز.
At one point, I told my dad I want to donate.
هلا أكيد كان في الديبيت إنه بساعد ولا بشتري هدية لحالي.
Oh yes. So I hesitated. I wanted to get myself an iPad. But then I thought maybe a donation's more. I mean, I think it's the right thing to do.
المصاري اللي ربحهم من الجائزة راحوا لعائلة محتاجة بلبنان. البي والابن عندهم كانسر. بهو المصاري قدروا جابوا إبرة ليساعدوا فيها الولد المريض.
After I donated, it left a huge impact on me. And that's why I decided a couple of months later to start the program Racing for Happiness. I decided every time I achieve a good result or I win or I get a podium, I donate the money for a kid and put a smile on his face.
حاليا جورجي عم يساعد سانتر مرسمعان يلي هن بيهتموا باليتيمة والولاد يلي بيجوا من عيال مفككة.
During our last trip to Lebanon, we went to the orphanage. Now, unfortunately, the kids weren't there. But when I took a look at the rooms, they were really small and they didn't have a lot of toys. So that was the moment that I thought to myself that I need to keep working hard so I can help them more. So when I think about orphans, I have this feeling of anger. And I always think about the injustice they live compared to our lives. It really frustrates me. I mean, I'm really lucky to have parents.
أكيد فخور فيه لجورجي أنا لأنه بيتعب كتير وبيشتغل كتير على حاله. بس الشيء اللي بيعملني فخور فيه أكتر شيء هو البروجرام اللي عمله Racing for Happiness والباشن اللي عنده إياه ليساعد.
حتى أوقات بأعياده بيقرر إنه ما ياخذ جيفتس يعني يطلب من أصحابه إنه بدل الجيفتس يعطوا دونيشن ليقدر يتبرع كمان ويساعد.
Every time I donate, I have this feeling of satisfaction and that I did a big difference in the world. I can even sometimes visualize the smile of the kid's face.
وأنا بشجع الأهل يجربوا يقطعوا هالشيء على أولادهم تكون ضمن التربية عندهم بالعائلة لأنه إذا فينا نساعد كلنا سوا العالم بصير أحسن.
My dream is to become a Formula One driver because racing is what I really love doing. But I also want my Racing for Happiness program to become bigger so I can help more kids and hopefully they can also achieve their dreams in the future.
أوفيا لأرض